If you want to be a good storyteller, you have to learn how to take people's emotions from here to here to back up here. See, a good story isn't just happy all the time or sad all the time. It's a mix, it's an up and down. So when you're telling a story, think about how can I take my audience on an emotional journey?